breaking news at noon. The United States Coast Guard is actively looking for a missing woman who fell off a raft and into the water Sunday night. This all played out near the Warwick Yacht and Country Club. USCG has a boat from Portsmouth in the water and a helicopter from Elizabeth City helping in that search. Allison Basil is live at the scene right now. So, Allison, what do we know so far?
Yes, Ashley. So we're here at the Mentorville Marina, which where crews are set up right now to start searching for the woman. Now, this sits at the entrance of the James River, and we're going to show you over this way. Authorities showed me where the woman fell in the water. They say they got notified around 8:30 last night that a 58-year-old woman fell off an inflatable raft, and that's just behind me here at the entrance to the channel, one of the channels of the James River. But now we're going to flip it around. I want to show you all the several agencies that are here helping. We got a lot here. Of course, you see the command center right there. That's the Newport News Police Department's command center. They've got Newport News Fire here. They also, of course, as we said, have the Coast Guard. And Ashley, you mentioned the extra resources Coast Guard brought in. They have that boat from Portsmouth, helicopter from Air Station Elizabeth City. As I've been out here already for a few minutes, I see they're searching with drones. They're searching, of course, by boat. We talked with one of the officials with the Coast Guard, and he said they are going to continue to search on the water, below the water, as long as they can. This is absolutely, he says, a rescue mission at this point. And of course, they're paying attention to the currents and tides throughout the day. They plan to be out here until about sunset today, and they've actually been working all night, he said, since 8:30 Sunday night. Now, officials are not identifying the woman yet until they have notified family, but we're going to stay on this for you and bring you any updates throughout the day. Live in Newport News, Allison Basil, 13 News Now.
All right, Allison, thanks for that report. And our crew will monitor the search efforts as they develop. We'll bring you updates on air and online as new information becomes available.